Alright guys, so just gonna give you guys a small little recap on basically how the prep is going, how it went so far. We're currently from today exactly 4 weeks out of the New England Championship and 6 weeks out of the Miami Nationals, which is going to be my first national show. Thoughts, I feel really, really, really confident, really good. Weight's definitely getting down there, but I'm staying big, I'm staying full, getting really ripped. If I had to compare it to last year, it was basically night and day. You guys will definitely see that on the stage. So I'm really, really happy about that, especially like comparison photos from last year to this year, the feedback I'm getting from people, you know, different things like that. Definitely staying really positive on this end. So yeah, everything's all registered for 4 weeks. We're gonna hopefully go in there with my class, hopefully take the overall. Hopefully God, that'll be nice. Then maybe enjoy the next day, you know, some food, and then get right back on track starting Monday and go right into Nationals. So like I said, it's my first national show. Super excited. I cannot wait to step on stage, show everyone what I've been doing these last like little years, but for the show lasts about 15 weeks. And to show that really I don't think anyone was training as hard as me and staying so consistent like I am, and having that goal on my mind 24 hours a day. So in the back of my head, I'm very confident. And if I have that mentality, and even if I go in and I don't do as well as I planned, I'll still walk away happy. Today is Sunday, the 8th of October, I believe. So today's a rest day, total rest day, not gonna think about bodybuilding, cardio, gonna think about diet to a point, but gonna go out and have a meal, hopefully at a steakhouse, a little bit of a refeed. So yeah, it should be good. And you know, like I said, tomorrow starts, you know, right back to it. So gonna enjoy the day. It's a little rainy here in Long Island, but that's okay. Gonna hit the mall, do some shopping, and then hopefully get a meal and just relax. Total relaxation, rest of the body. It's my 13th day straight training with weights, so I really need a day off today just for some recovery. Take some pictures tomorrow morning for coach and get right back to it. So another 4 and 6 weeks, I'll be filming some stuff for you guys, and I really hope you enjoy it. It's really hard doing these filmings, especially when all that's on your mind is that next meal and putting it down, or you know, getting that cardio session in. So to pull out the phone is the last thing on my mind, but I've been really trying, so I hope you guys enjoy it.